I would like to summarize this week. It has been a fantastic week. I think I did not know what to expect when I came here in terms of the hospitality and the friendship that we met when we were here from everybody. And also, I'm very impressed with the Argentinian health system. We have been to 3 hospitals dealing with a lot of COVID-19 patients. What I have seen is a high level of medical care, of nursing care, of willingness to combat this pandemic to the best way possible. But at the same time, we know that this country desperately needs to vaccinate more people, because this is the greatest chance to improve the situation in the health system. So we were able to share information from our experience at HADASSAH in the last year, dealing with hundreds and thousands of COVID-19 patients, to our Argentinian colleagues. And at the same time, we heard about the wonderful work you are doing here in the Argentinian hospitals, your experiences, your difficulties, but also your successes. I am sure that after this visit, we can form bilateral educational programs. We can keep on discussing the way to handle this terrible disease, and hopefully with the agreements that will be formed to improve the vaccination capability in Argentina, so that we can end this difficult situation as we did in Israel, hopefully. I would like to stress the heartwarming hospitality that we received from everybody. We feel that we have met many friends. We have made many friends now. And I am sure that we will continue this cooperation and that we will reach new heights of success. Thank you very much. It's a privilege to be here, and I'm very happy that I came. Thank you.